girl group Twice debuted less than 3 years ago, but they've already released a ton of merchandise. Here's just about all of the official Twice merchandise that's been released so far, with estimated retail prices included, asterisk 4 items without a retail price, estimated market price is included. The story begins 1. Mini album, Korean press, 10,500 won, 2 Korean won. Album photo cards, red, adult, 91,000 KRW for the set, asterisk ad choices advertising in red invented by Teeds. Each copy of The Story Begins comes with 1 of 9 random red photo cards, 3. Album photo cards, pink, baby, 150,000 KRW for the set, asterisk. The pink set of photo cards featured 2 baby, or childhood, photos of each member, totaling 18 cards in the set. Album photo cards, white, subunit, 20,000 KRW for the set, asterisk. Each copy of The Story Begins comes with 1 of 3 subunit photo cards. The units are Nayeon Sanasuyu, Jihyo Momo Chaeyoung, and Mina Dahyun Chung Yun, 5. Poster 5,000 KRW asterisk 6. CGV postcard 700,000 Korean won asterisk. Twice teamed up with CGV Theatres for a special Twice combo popcorn set to celebrate their debut. Fans who purchased one of these special sets receive 1 large banana shake popcorn, 2 drinks, and a random Twice postcard. Only the 10,000 customers received postcards, 7. Like You Are, broadcast attendance card 30,000 KRW asterisk. Fans who attended TWICE's debut promotion broadcasts received an attendance card. Rewards were given out based on how many broadcasts were attended, 8. Showcase card 50,000 KRW asterisk. Fans who attended the Like You Are showcase received a special showcase postcard, 9. Showcase Lightstick 100,000 KRW asterisk. Fans who attended the Like You Are showcase also received a special one-time use showcase Lightstick, 10. Mini album, Thailand press, 15,000 KRW. To date, all of TWICE's albums, except Twice Ghoster, Lane 1, Christmas Edition, have had Thailand versions. The Thailand press albums were smaller than the Korean press and had a different cover, 11. Album photo cards, Thailand, 270,000 KRW asterisk. Each copy of The Story Begins comes with 1 of 9 random photo cards, 12. Poster, Thailand, 5,000 KRW asterisk. Each copy of The Story Begins, Thailand edition, comes with 1 poster. 13. Mini album, Taiwan press, 15,000 KRW. The Story Begins was the only album to have an official Taiwan edition. The Taiwan press albums included a DVD and was slightly bigger than the Korean version, 14. Album photo card, Taiwan press, 10,000 KRW asterisk. Every copy of the Taiwan edition of The Story Begin comes with a group photo card, 13. M-Wave photo card, 30,000 KRW asterisk. Twice held a special signed album event with Mnet's M-Wave online shop. Fans who purchased copies of the album had a chance to win a rare Polaroid-style photo card, page 21. Mini album, Korean press, 22,000 KRW for both 2. Mini album, limited edition, 22,000 KRW for both. Chaeyoung designed a special sleeve for a limited release. 3. Album photo cards, selfie, 90,000 KRW for the set asterisk. Each copy of page 2 comes with 1 of 9 random selfie photo cards, 4. Album photo cards, flower, 90,000 KRW for the set asterisk. Each copy of page 2 comes with 1 of 9 random flower photo cards, 5. Lenticular cards, 180,000 KRW for the set asterisk. Each copy of page 2 comes with 1 of 9 lenticular cards, 6. Album photo cards, subunit, 10,000 KRW for the set asterisk. Each copy of page 2 comes with 1 of 3 random subunit photo cards. The subunit are Momo Nayeon Chung Yun, Sana Dahyun Jihyo, and Mina Chaeyoung Suyu, 7. Posters 10,000 KRW for both asterisk. Page 2 has 2 different posters, 8. Showcase card 50,000 KRW asterisk. Fans who attended the Cheer Up showcase received a special showcase postcard, 9. Showcase Lightstick 200,000 KRW asterisk. Fans who attended the Cheer Up showcase also received a special one-time use showcase Lightstick, 10. Broadcast cards 900,000 KRW for all asterisk. Broadcast cards were given out to fans who attended Cheer Up recordings at broadcast shows, 8. Dunkin' Donuts stick a 10,001 KRW asterisk to promote their first comeback. Twice released special promotional stickers with Dunkin' Donuts, and even worked at a store for an event. 9. Broadcast trophy 200,001 KRW asterisk. This glass mini trophy was given to fans at TWICE's mini fan meeting to celebrate the success of their first comeback. 10. Mini album, Thailand Press, 15,111 Korean won. Album photo cards, Thailand, 270,001 KRW asterisk. Each copy of page 2, Thailand edition, comes with one of 9 random photo cards. 12. Poster, Thailand, 5,001 KRW asterisk. Each copy of page 2, Thailand edition, comes with one poster. M-Wave photo cards 90,001 KRW for the set asterisk like with their debut. Twice held a special signed album event with Mnet's M-Wave online shop. Fans who purchased copies of the album had a chance to win a rare Polaroid-style photo card. This time, there was 3 different versions of the card. 14. Monograph 35,001 KRW Twice Ghoster, Lane 1-1, mini album, Korean Press, 22,001 KRW for both, includes pre-order photo card set. 2. Album photo cards, Selfie, 90,001 KRW for the set asterisk. Each copy of Twice Ghoster, Lane 1 comes with one of 9 random selfie photo cards. 3. Album photo cards, holographic, 90,001 KRW for the set asterisk. Each copy of Twice Ghoster, Lane 1 comes with one of 9 random holographic photo cards. 4. Album photo cards, pre-order, 5,001 KRW for the set asterisk. Fans who pre-ordered Twice Ghoster, Lane 1 albums also received a bonus set of photo cards. 5. Super card, 300,001 KRW asterisk. 1,000 random super cards were included randomly in the first press copies of Twice Ghoster, Lane 1. 6. Posters, 10,001 KRW for both asterisk. There are 2 different posters of Twice Ghoster, Lane 1, depending on the album purchased. 7. Showcase card 50,001 KRW asterisk. Fans who attended the TT showcase received a special showcase postcard. 8. Broadcast cards 1,800,001 KRW for all asterisk. Broadcast cards were given out to fans who attended TT recordings at broadcast shows. 9. Christmas edition album 11,110 Korean won. Album photo cards, Christmas selfie, 90,001 KRW for the set asterisk. Each copy of Twice Ghoster, Lane 1, Christmas edition, comes with one of 9 random selfie photo cards. 11. Album photo cards, Christmas special, 90,001 KRW for the set asterisk. Each copy of Twice Ghoster, Lane 1, Christmas edition, comes with one of 9 random special photo cards. 12. Poster, Christmas, 5,001 KRW asterisk. 13. Mini album, Thailand Press, 15,114 Korean won. Album photo cards, Thailand, 270,001 KRW asterisk. Each copy of Twice Ghoster, Lane 1, Thailand edition, comes with one of 9 random photo cards. 15. Poster, Thailand, 5,001 KRW asterisk. Each copy of Twice Ghoster, Lane 1, Thailand edition, comes with one poster. 16. Memories postcard 10,001 KRW asterisk. Twice held a Memories showcase from November 10th to the 13th, and all